Siri underscore bot has joined. Siri underscore bot will now notify you when it's joined your chat. To turn off these future notifications, type in, online a notif off, this intro message will only display once. At Nebulas underscore Noctis, I will no longer notify you when I am in your channel. Thanks for the hydrate. Thank you.
Hello and welcome, everyone. I am Magnus Nuketare, head of the Nuketare clan, leading clan of the Nightmares. A bit about us is we're an ADHD dissociative system who loves horror, fantasy, medicine, and paganism. We hope to inspire catharsis, to inspire healing and vulnerability through catharsis inspired by our love of horror and darker themed content. This is a safe space, whether you want to just chill or want to be vulnerable. With that said, we do not tolerate bigotry, racism, ableism, or discrimination of any kind. We hope you stick around, engage with us and the community, and enjoy your time here. Honestly, sometime I need to redo the intro and maybe make it more succinct, but yeah. I am wordy sometimes, though. Anyway, with that said, we will be playing...
Misty.
Hey, Celine! Will we play Resident Evil? My brain just immediately went to Dark Souls, because apparently... I am trying to go through another Dark Souls fixation. We're playing Resident Evil today. Let's see how far I get, or if I just end up running in circles like usual. Let's turn off the background music and turn on the game audio. That is my Steam window. There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna get right to it for today.
It does lack some of the zing of hello. This is Road to Dusk. You can call me Road, Dusk, anything you call a friend.
Yeah, it does. Dog heads and opened the door to the yard. I'm trying to remember which was my save. Let's see, 1026. I want to say that's my stream one. This is the problem when you have personal saves and stream saves and they don't let you name them. After an intense counter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall. Oh, yeah. Where I can store shit. I have some first aid med. I have. Oh, geez. Coin. I have no idea what I'm doing at the moment. It's been way too long since I played this. Store these here for now. Okay. What is this? Courtney, those bastards are looking for me. But maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it, it's the key out of here. I thought I'd already gotten the dog heads. Right, save? Yeah, it has to be, because the last one, when I did a personal save, it was, I ended with, I was, what was it? I think I was at... Wait. What was I had to collect before? Where am I? Okay, this is... Where the fuck am I? Is this the right save? Fuck. Okay, yeah, it has to be, because I've already been to the attic. Okay. Apparently my memory is even worse than I thought. Damn. Because I'm at the point where you have those weird-ass monster thingies. Okay, yeah, this is... It won't let me... What? Oh. That got set wrong. There we go. Damn. Won't let you destroy boxes with a fucking knife, damn it. Well, I'm not wasting ammo. No thank you. Oh gods. Oh, those noises are gross. I shoot it open. Answer is no. Here we go. And here I found ammo. I transported the coins back. Thank you. You know, one thing Resident Evil definitely has down is the fucking gross factor. They really know how to make things look fucking gross. Ah! Mother of fucks! Fuck. Problem. Forgot the controls. Forgot the fucking controls! Where the fuck am I? Where are you going? Fucking aiming. Jesus. Okay, wait. Nope. That's it. Right turn. I died. Oops. Fucker. One of the biggest problems with this game is I know I am very bad at shooters. Yes, I'm bad at shooters and playing a fucking Resident Evil game. Where I am well aware I'm gonna have to fucking shoot shit. No corpse there, so it's clearly... Okay, where the fuck are ya? Fuck, wrong button. The AI got stuck and then just fucking... What the fuck? The fuck is it now? Is it back to where it was? Oh my god, you bastard! Fuck. I actually did that decent. Fuck. This is the incinerator room. Fuck, what was... There was a note somewhere. I thought I'd already done this before. Jeez. I know one of these will have another one of those things. There's a note somewhere telling me what to do. Caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. Do you know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. 3 A's and a handprint. Fuck, 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 fuck! I forgot about this! Ah, you fucking... Fuck. The RB. Come on, reload, reload, reload. That would have been the one that killed it. Son of a bitch. I am doing this so fucking bad. Why the fuck aren't you dying? Stop them, you have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Fuck, 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 fuck. I know there's a way to get the shotgun, but I can't remember. Yeah, it looks like we should probably... I want to get that fucking shotgun already. I feel like those would be much better against the molded. Where the fuck am I? Here's where I need to be. Ah. Finally! Jesus! You were one tough motherfucker, bitch. Better be fucking dead. I did not mean to press that button. Oh well. Here. And I got the dissection room key. Okay. Quick question. I've noticed that for some reason my stats on OBS hasn't really been updating. You know that how there's the Twitch stats, which shows you, like, viewer count, like, how long you've been streaming and everything?
That's because you don't have many people watching.
No, it's still saying I've only been streaming 1 minute.
Oh. Then you might need to double check to see if you need to manually update or something.
Okay. Because I've been streaming for at least 30 minutes now. Unless my stream crashed on me randomly, which actually happened one time. I didn't even know my stream crashed. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. Okay. Aha! More ammo. Fuck yeah. What the fuck was that? Oh! Okay. I don't want to go in there. No, thank you. I don't like it here. There's herb. Herb and then. I'm gonna take a quick second. Hopefully nothing happens while I'm gone. I will be right back.
Are we getting picked up? Yes, we are. Okay. No, I made him mute before he went on his game theory ARG tangent.
It makes...
Okay, I'm back. Just ignore the frustration about game theory in the background.
Clean, clip that.
I don't think Celine's active anymore. Oh, maybe she is. Ah, mother of fuck, I just wasted a bullet. Lockpick. Fuck. Okay. Where the fuck am I supposed to be using this key now? Not in there. Okay. I guess I have to go and dump some. You low-key scared me! What? Wrong way. At least there. The crate was okay. I probably could have put the antique coin up. But anyway. Now I'm gonna have to deal with that fucker. Where am I going? Ah! Oh fuck! Can't fucking see it. those things. I did not invite you there, sir. Well, thank you. Game does have jump staircases going for it. Fucking hell. Ooh, I probably just that over with the other antique coins. Wonder if I'll be able to expand the space I can carry eventually. I hope so. Oh. Look, I'm already getting tired and I don't know why. Spotty right now, damn. Hope it's not affecting stream quality or anything. Anyway. I'm opening up my eclairs. I kind of want to snack a bit. Does that involve an internet connection?
Kilobytes per second, yes.
Okay, because I noticed it goes to red, and it looks like I sometimes get drop frames.
Yeah,
which means something's going on with internet, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Okay. I just want to make sure it wasn't anything to do with my computer.
No, kilobytes per second is basically the frequency quality in the live stream. Basically a lower kilobytes per second as like your high is considered like less, like it's stable, but the quality, the sharpness of the graphics of what people can see during the live stream is not all that great. When it goes farther down from what you have set as your peak, that's when you deal with frame drops, that's when you deal with cuts, things like that.
Okay. So, do I need to maybe make my KVS lower?
No.
Because I have it at like 3,000 right now.
Yeah, that's fine. I would say right now, you don't need to worry about that.
Okay. I am not looking forward to when I have to defeat Jack again. Let's see. Am I kind of using a walkthrough because I get so easily confused? Yes. I mostly just know where the fuck I need to go. Because I don't think it's enjoyable for anyone, including myself, to just wander around in circles not knowing what I'm doing. Oh fuck, just went to the wrong area. Ooh. That's an interesting mechanism. Here's the safe room. Should have just done this earlier. Okay. This. That right now. Thank you. Probably save. Let's save. Not looking forward to this. I'll be right back. Now to stop delaying and have to go back and deal with this shit. Fuck you! Oh, son of a bitch.
Fuck you very much!
gonna be there, isn't he? I'm a sneaky snake. I'm a sneaky snake.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Really, I pick on him, bitch. Where the fuck is Grandma's room? Is the question. Wait, I have a... Oh my god, I have a fucking map. I'm a dumbass. Okay, living room. Main hall, monitor, drawing room. Grandma's room. Up that.
Yeah, I guess it just won't be meant to be.
He's told me I'm hidden.
Oh, fuck.
Sneaky snake!
I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests run away, hide the dog header leaves so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock. The book in the recreation room. The dissection room in the basement. Ooh, fuck yeah. Ammo. fluid. Shotgun shells. Mother of fucks! I did not want this.
This only ends one way.
Fuck. I hate this dude! Fuck you! Bastard!
Much use around here, son.
Probably just gonna die, but fuck, that's fucking gruesome. Oof.
You're alone. And now you're gonna die that way.
Ow. Freed up several spaces.
Thank you.
Nuketair. Fucking saw me. Mother of Fox!
It's all miss me.
Good.
Fucking chase scenes.
You're part of the family now.
Fucking behind me. You fucker.
I find you and kill you.
Fucker. I'm just gonna die. I'm just gonna take it. I fucking despise you, you old crotchety bastard. You can have the rest of the Claire's.
Oh, okay.
Oops. Be patient.
You know you should be patient.
Come on. Ethan. I love how I'm just fucking mocking him now.
Right.
I've reached that level of fucking petty with this bitch.
Family, always family.
What is he?
Can't hide from me, boy.
Fuck, he found me. Wait, he didn't cue chase music. No, he did not. Me. Don't look over here.
home will find you, right? I do. Here I come.
It's fine to ride here.
Don't be scared. You gonna have to do better than that.
Ah, motherfucker! Fuck you! Ah!
There you are!
Fuck! Fuck you! Ah! At least got the broken shotgun. We'll see. Oops. That was unintentional.
Modern Lethan.
He's behind us.
I can smell you.
No way out, you know. Boom!
Okay, I'm gonna take a minute and then I'll be here. Yeah. And I'm back. Tempted to just take the death. Fuck, it won't let me.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
Up your fucking ass. That's where. Oh fuck, that's not what I intended to hit.
Triggers!
Are you having fun yet?
Fuck you. You're a slimy bastard. No idea how to get that dude off my fucking ass. Hello, dear.
Hide from me, boy.
I might have to wait a few minutes.
What's up?
Oh, fucking chase sequence bullshit. Okay. And then I think I'm gonna switch games for about an hour to this. I just have to decide on what game. Where the fuck's my safe room? Back there. I don't have my lockpick on me right now. I'm gonna need the shotgun shells now. Okay, I got that. I'm gonna quit this game here. Let's see, there's a different game I wanna play. I might play Call of the Lamb for a bit. Actually, I think I'm gonna switch to Replicant, Near Replicant. Haven't played it in a minute. Game capture. Give it a minute to launch. It's a bit of an older game. There we go. Here we have it. Slightly then. Get it. There we go. There we go. I'm pretty sure my computer can handle this game in like 2D. I think I've done it before.
Which one?
Near.
Potentially.
Settings. Let me double check. Camera. Game. I'll keep it on. Keep it where it is for now, and if I have issues, I'll change it to a lower graphics.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to change all my Twitch info. Oops. Let's see. Just save that switching games and chilling. And then update the tag to Nina. Here we have it. Okay, that should be updated. There we go. Okay. Here we have it. Continue. Yeah, this one. It's been a minute since I played this game. Weird playing a horror game and not have anyone do the freaking screamer sound. I'm so used to having people in the community who would do that every time I played a horror game.
Yeah.
Sometimes even when I wasn't playing anything horror. Oh shit. All my personal save up so much farther, and I was just looking at him like, wait, why does he look different? This is before the fucking time skip. Oops. Okay, what quests do I have? This may end up being mostly grinding. Oh jeez, I have so few quests. Jesus. How early am I in the game? Oh jeez, I am... Search the northern plains for 2 medicinal herbs and bring them back to her. What do I have in my inventory? I guess I have to go back to Popola. I am very early in this game. Damn. That's not where I want to go. Where I need to go. I need to start playing Nier Automata as well.
Thanks for securing those herbs for me. I must be getting old if I need this stuff.
Weirdly sleepy. Let's see. These are such good games, though. I love the Nier series. This one of the things that sucks the most is probably how much grinding you have to fucking do. Well, not necessarily grinding, but like...
Oh, thank the gods you're here.
What kind of trouble?
Try to think of what it was I was thinking of. just the side quests kind of take a lot of time.
Are you meaning like backtracking or building new quests?
Yeah, stuff like that. And there's not really a fast travel. Oh, that's Nazy. I didn't know you watched her.
There's a wild boar in the northern plains who started attacking villagers. The victims all made it back, but who knows if we'll be so lucky next.
So you want me to go take care?
Yes, and we'll be sure to pay you well.
Some of the side quests get annoying.
Oh, and a word of advice. Once you kill it, make sure you take a boar tusk. Let's just say it'll come in handy.
Because once you get to a certain point, I can't wait till we get Kaine. I love Kaine and Emil. I love those two characters. But once I get a bunch of the quests, once I get Kaine and Emil, I'll probably off stream, get like all the side quests done, because there's two parts to this game, and you have to finish all the side quests in the first part, or else you will be barred from completing them in the second, so.
Hey there. Is something wrong? You don't look too happy.
Yeah, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Listen, you know about the chickens we keep in the village, right? Lately, their eggs have been disappearing. At first, I thought it was a thief, but now I think the hens are just hiding them. I guess I can't blame them. But the village really needs those eggs. I need you to find the hiding spots and bring me an egg. That work for you?
Yes.
Chickens sound pretty smart.
Yeah, they're clever little buggers. Anyway, just ask around. I bet someone in town will have an idea where to look.
Oh, hello. What perfect timing.
Sure. What do you
I need 3 tulip bulbs. They
Do you often get asked to handle such inane shopping trips?
I don't think these trips are inane. Yona and I survive on the wages I earn from these jobs. Everyone has it tough around here, but they still manage to give me work. Honestly, I'm grateful for it.
I see. Well then, keep up the good work.
I will.
Bro, who was it that voices Grimoire Vice again?
Liam O'Brien.
Yeah. The same voice actor as Vax. Uh-huh.
You're a sight for sore eyes. Could I ask you to handle some work for me?
Sure. What's up?
My children want to eat mutton every night, and I keep running out. And I certainly don't have time to hunt a bunch of sheep. Look, if you can get me 10 pieces of mutton, I'll pay you higher than market value. How's that sound?
Sounds great. I'll be right back.
How dare you make me hunt down goats?
They're not goats, they're sheep.
What is the difference?
They're totally different. The white fluffy ones are sheep, and the scrawny hairy ones are goats.
People are different as well, yet you're all just called humans.
Yeah, yeah.
You're looking for chicken eggs? I saw one hidden in the shadow.
That really doesn't...
I think I remember where some of the chicken eggs are. Over here. Yeah.
Look at that. No wonder they've been so hard to find.
I know so much of the lore of these games. I freaking adore them.
Hey, that's cool. It was behind the broken wall by the fountain. I guess they like hiding them in shadowy, out-of-the-way places.
Well, that's the first place I'll look next time. Here's your payment. Thanks again.
When I first got this game, I was playing it on my own time, and I like binged it into like 6 in the morning, and got like to almost halfway through the game. It was great. Because I got all the way to the sand desert, which is really cool. Wait, where the fuck am I going? I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing right now. Oh yeah, I need to go hunt a boar. Because that's how you get what is the closest semblance to fast travel this game has at this point. Yeah, you're, the beginning of the game, your fast travel is riding a boar. Means I get to go and struggle to fucking...
I mean, you could say that means that you get to go hog wild.
Is it still rode up?
No, fuck.
I was about to say, that is usually a pun. You're out of other members of your system.
What, are you saying you didn't like it?
No. I'm just saying that usually it's other people who do that.
I need to gather more info from the villagers.
Wait, what the fuck? I'll have to go to the tavern. Well, let me leave until I got the cab. Bridge. I love the soundtrack for these games too.
Oh, yeah.
You've heard the soundtrack?
Hey, considering there was one point on your own personal save file that you ended up having one.
Oh, yeah. We forgot.
The music in one particular section going ad infinitum for like 6 hours.
Because I was playing it?
No. Because you were sidetracked with utter shit. 2 ADHD. And you started finding utter shit on your phone.
Oh, no, I was researching the lore.
Still,
hey there.
You're adding on to
wanna
your
let a girl buy
time
a drink?
For no goddamn reason!
I'm not old enough to drink, Devila. Also, isn't it morning?
When the sun never sets, what difference does it make? Never mind. You'll understand when you get older. I do love this tavern, though. It's the nerve center of the whole village. Folks come here to relax, swap stories, or even look for work. Come back whenever you have a free minute. Hey, you got a moment? Because I've got some work for you.
If it's paid work, I'm all ears.
Fair enough. Listen, my grandmother is... I need 3 medicinal herbs, 3 berries, and 3 royal ferns. You may have to leave the village to find some of it, though, so I hope it's not too much of a bother.
No problem. I'll be right back. there really nothing that can cure the Black Scrawl?
No medicine in the works of man can hope to stand against it.
There has to be something out there.
Perhaps a drug exists to temporarily ease the pain, but none can truly eradicate the disease. But if the legend is true, then I hold the key to saving your sister.
You're right. We're gonna save Yona and cure the Black Scrawl.
That's the spirit, lad.
Oh, and some of the cinematics on this, so gorgeous.
Sheep hunting. There really is no task too immodest for you.
Hey, it's harder than it sounds. They're really squirrely and they run away fast.
So smite them with magic.
Aha!
What is it? Shades?
No, you're right. If I use magic, I don't have to get close.
Might I make another suggestion?
What?
Do not yell like a madman every time you come to a realization. What do you know about this junk heap?
I guess there are ancient ruins buried there? It's full of old scrap and other weird stuff that no one understands. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast. Hopefully,
these huge
metal crates
sheep.
Used to cross that bridge all the time in the old world.
They accidentally murdered some sheep.
Back then.
I don't know. If they were so smart, why did we end up like this?
You know, I wonder, like, she asks you to get mutton for her and will pay you more than market value. So why doesn't she just, if she has the money to do that, why doesn't she just buy mutton? Like, you can pay above market value for mutton. Why don't you just do that in the first place instead of sending someone to do it for you? I know it's meant to be like a quest and everything, but that just doesn't make sense. You're already paying extra. Why not just do it the easier way? Just to, you know, buy it. Have I been to the area yet? How long do you go to the junk heap for some reason? I need incomplete. Oh yeah, boar hunt. Off a fucking boar. Fuck.
Hey, it's a wild boar.
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong. This is impossible!
Thank you.
Finally! Fuck yeah.
Hunted down the... And it looks like you found a boar tusk. They say boars become tame around folks who carry one of those. Apparently, they'll even let you ride around on their backs. Sounds like hokum to me. But if you're brave enough, you might as well give it a shot.
Is that four? There is one. Yep. Now you can ride boars. After you do the boar tusk mission, you get access to this ability.
Do you not fear these shades?
Of course. I'd be stupid not to. But I have to save Yona, no matter what.
So that's how you stop.
Then I won't try to stop.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old-timer, Vice.
I should be offended.
Yeah, that is. As you advance the story, you start encountering more and more and more powerful shades, too. As the, infection, or... I don't know what to call it. I can't remember what it's called. The contamination that causes the shades gets worse over time. Oh, come on. Here we go. Fucking hell. The design of so many of these areas is so fucking pretty. I say that as I'm entering the fucking chunky, which is one of the least pretty places on this. Here. I think I might end things early today, just cause I'm kinda tired. But I am gonna obtain this quest before going to save.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on. We have some old bread here.
Hey there.
Oh, welcome. Please, come in.
What is this place?
It's my shop. I'm the finest smith in these parts. Usually. See, my brother and I build items from scrap we find in the junk heap. But we're a little low on supplies at the moment.
The junk heap, you say?
That's right. Folks say it used to be a military base. I don't know about that, but there's lots of great stuff in there. It's not exactly the safest place in the world, but... we gotta eat, you know?
So it's just the two of you out here?
Our father died when Gideon was very young. And Mom is... she's out right now. Getting supplies. But I'm sure she'll be...
Mom's been gone for 7 days. When's she coming back?
7 days? That's a long time.
It's getting harder to find good scrap. She probably had to go deeper into the heap.
I said I'm hungry!
So, if you had the materials, would you be able to upgrade our weapons?
Well, yeah, but it's really dangerous in there right now, so we...
No problem. We'll go.
You will?
I want to upgrade my weapon. And besides, you need inventory for your shop, right?
Well, yes, but...
It's settled then.
Well, to improve your weapon, I'll need 3 titanium alloys. You can get them from the defense robots around the mountain.
Got it.
Here's a map of the complex. You're probably gonna need it. And be careful, please. It's gotten really scary in there.
And this mission is how you obtain the ability to upgrade your weapons in the second part. Is why it's one of the part of the main storyline. Yes. I think I'm gonna end things here about 30 minutes earlier than originally planned. So you know what? Let's just put there. Wait, yes. There we go. Oh, whoops. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's see who we can raid out to today. Oh. I guess I am spoiled for choices today. Oh, looks like Celine's on and playing.
Oh, that's
Pokemon Black. Yeah. I raid out to Celine today.
Yeah.
Not lucky.
You can. Oops. Anyway. That said, we're gonna raid out to Celine. Honestly, anyone who's here is probably already very familiar with Celine. She is a great streamer. She does a lot of story times. Here is the raid message. She does a lot of story times, great voice actor. The whole spiel. With that said, I'm gonna end things here. I hope everyone has a good evening, evening, morning, night, whatever it is in your time zone. With that said, I'll be seeing you.